Students and teachers in DeSoto Parish head back to class today for the first day of school. Officials across the district have a heightened awareness on safety this year. North DeSoto and Mansfield Middle Elementary and Mansfield High will be staffed with school resource officers. Students will get used to new backpacks as well.
New this year, district-wide, the district is requiring students to bring either clear and or mess backpacks to school each day. Here at the school, our advanced studies program, we're beefing that up for students to make sure that we are preparing our students.
Red River Parish students head back to school tomorrow.